Poisoning is a common ailment in the rainy season. Here's a report on how best to prevent this problem this monsoon.
Food poisoning is a common complaint in summers. Symptoms of food poisoning can start within hours of eating contaminated food. The bacteria enters the body with the contaminated food through fecal-oral route and gets into the digestive system. Bacteria multiplies after reaching the intestine, may produce toxins, and symptoms start occurring.
The commonest infection in this particular season is food poisoning because of the bacillary dysentery or bacterial infections like salmonellosis or staphylococcus infections, and this represents as a kind of vomiting, fever, abdominal pain, cramps, loose motions, dehydration. If you have got vomiting or diarrhea, you should maintain your hydration, and the best way is drink plenty of water, and that too I will say maintain good electrolyte balance, and that can be done by taking putting one packet of oral dehydration solution, that is ORS solution powder, into 1 liter of water, and you can drink it.
Drink ORS repeatedly to prevent dehydration in case of vomiting or diarrhea.
Just to prevent these infections, it is important that we maintain good hygiene in our food, milk, whatever we are eating, and the water we are drinking should be clean. We should eat fresh and cook at home. We should particularly avoid eating outside the raw cut fruits, the juices, the particularly that sugarcane juice, and whatever which is stored unhygienically.
Risk of food poisoning may be reduced by maintaining good hygiene. Kiran Bhardwaj, DD News.